comes a sweetness, and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down? Or you fill my head with pieces of a song I can't get out. Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I take you to a moment where the fields are painted gold, trees are filled with memories of the feelings never told? When the evening pulls the sun down and the day is almost through, oh, the whole world is sleeping, but my world is here. Can I be close to
and celebrate the marriage of Zach and Tess. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. This day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace and support of your family and friends. It is our hope that your fulfillment and joy in each other will increase with each passing year. Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in one another. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A physical and emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. Gracious Father, we thank you for gathering everyone here today. We ask that you help Zach and Tess to remember the strong love that they share, to work that love into practical things so that nothing can divide them. May their love always inspire them to be kind in their words, considerate of the other's feelings, and concerned for the other's needs and wishes. Increase their faith and trust in you. Bless their marriage with peace and happiness, and make their love fruitful for your glory and their joy, both here and in eternity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It expresses and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love through the seasons of life. Your relationship will take more than love. It will take trust to know in your hearts that you want only the best for each other. Dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and grow, even when it is difficult to do so. And faith, to go forward together without knowing what the future holds. While love is our natural state of being, these other qualities are not as easy to come by. They are not a destination, but a journey. Marriage is a give and take between two personalities, a mingling of two endowments, which diminishes neither, but enhances both. Your joining together today becomes all the more important to recognize the significance of a devoted and affectionate family life. Zach and Tess, as you hold hands, may you see the gift that they are to you. These are the hands that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will countless times wipe tears from your eyes, tears of joy and sorrow. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years. These are the hands that will help hold your family together as one as you overcome adversity. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. As you stand before us, it is our hope that you will go through life loving, trusting, and caring for one another completely and forever. Zach and Tess, from this moment forward, you will never be alone. You will carry with you the love of another person, giving you a completeness and renewed lightness. May your life together be immersed in love and excitement. May you strive to enrich each other in every possible way. And may you work to bring the peace that you discover to the world around you. Having pledged their fidelity to one another, to love, honor, and cherish one another in the presence of this gathering, and by the authority vested in me by the Constitution and the laws of this state, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Tired hands and tired eyes, through our strength we lead the night. We are one, we're all the same. Take my hand, we're going home today. This great land we call our home, through our hearts these seeds are sown. In this land our souls are free, we're going home. We're letting go tonight. This fire keeps burning, oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning, oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning, oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning, oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning, oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning, oh. Thank you. colors in the air. Hey, let's spin the bottles, playing truth or dare. Hey, let's just dance the night away.